love the lesson, though I hate the pain. My heart's investment surely left a stain. You chose your weapon, nearly hit a vein. But I can see sadness in you. You thought I was coming back, that's a no. You were always. I've been going back to black like before. I won't be the reason why your heart broke. Even though my love is icy, that's cold. She ain't met nobody like me before. And I belong to somebody like me, not like you. Trust a like you. I had to learn it by myself, can't live vicariously through. I know the sunshine doesn't shine the same when I'm gone. It's been a long time since you was waiting for me at home. But look, I'm back inside the city where you did me that wrong. Although I let you go, I can't let go of venomous songs. I know it's been a long year and you done shed tears. And I've been super gone, you getting close to my peers. And you can't seem to catch a break. Cause every single catch you had, you just let them get away. I'm gonna make your man. Cause every single catch you had beside me, you could still replace. I'm gonna make you wet though today. I'm gonna make you wish you never left. But it all comes falling upside down. You're praying back up today. You gon' make me wish we never met. Cause it all comes falling upside down. You're making it wet though today. I'm gonna make you wish you never left. Falling upside down, you mumbling.
Doctor. Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. I'm Derek Ray, getting ready to bring you all the action, accompanied by my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson. And this has all the makings of a highly engrossing match. What do you anticipate seeing, Stuart?
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's...
He's got to score! And up for grabs off the keeper! And choosing finesse, he might be wishing he hadn't.
Well, it's good vision, but not the skill to match, I'm afraid.
Diogo. It's with Duarte. Extremely sloppy in possession. Cruz. On to Messi. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here.
Well, it's amazing how fans can be so blinkered with their views. They're going mad here.
And a fine reading of the situation. Well, straight at the goalkeeper then. On the ball, Felipe. And a strong tackle. On to Messi. Very comfortable when in possession. Duarte. And now a corner coming up. They favoured a short one here. And it's pushed into the centre. Oh, splendid header, but a fine save. Well, another corner following on from the last one. Delivering it. Pumps clear. And it's gone behind for the corner. And over it comes. Well, he failed to get it away properly. Can they hit on the break? Didn't find a teammate. Throw in here. Messi. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Ricardo. Chance to do damage, but it fizzles out thanks to the piece of defending. Now with Messi, and they have possession again. This is Pedro. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Throw-ins given. Well, danger here as he runs at them. Could be threatening. Oh, it's cheeky! And a really fine piece of goalkeeping.
Well, I'm not sure that was the right decision. Easy save in the end.
Gomez with it. Cleared away. Diogo. Nicely timed tackle. Messi. Possession given away, unfortunately. Delightful pass. Well blocked. And there's the delivery. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Pedro. And played in with haste.
Well, the stats don't lie. It's been very tense and an even battle so far, but neither side has played with enough quality to pose a real threat going forward, and that needs to change.
Messi. Just cutting off the supply. Disappointing for Wolves to give it away like that. Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage. And a throw-in it's going to be. And fine goalkeeping.
Well, just listen to these fans. They're urging their team to score here and take the lead.
And over comes the corner. Disappointing delivery, sailing over everyone in the middle. Diogo. It's with Duarte. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Must take the lead here. Oh, yes! What a classy goal! And make no mistake, there aren't many in the game who would have the confidence to even try it. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Well read to put an end to that attack. Pedro. Ricardo. Room to roam. Wolves on the wing. And let's give credit to the defending. On to Messi. And a textbook interception. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Cruz. Duarte. He could pick out a teammate. Could be troublesome. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. And breaking at pace with menace. Wolves failing to keep the ball. In behind for him to chase. And the referee blows for a foul. And a poor ball. Now what can they do from here? Superb block. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Opportunity to deliver the cross. The cut back. Well, he read that brilliantly at the back. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. Here's Pedro. Still behind, but the pressure mounting and possession given away. Duarte. Can't miss, surely. Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off.
Wonderful to have that in your repertoire.
So 2-0 now. Going well. Not a good pass. Chance to cross. And taken away. He won the ball. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. ...20 minutes to go in this one. Won it back.
Well, there you have it. The hosts have had so much of the possession, and as a result have dominated the game. Some of their passing movements have been a joy to watch, and I don't think anything's going to change that.
Couldn't hang on to it. Well, possibilities in the centre. This is Pedro. Well, it can be a bit of a hit or a miss when you try to catch the ball in that manner.
Well, it's a difficult skill, and on this occasion he can't quite pull it off. Just didn't hit it cleanly enough.
Well, the referee allowing advantage to accrue to them. Options in the centre. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. And the referee has pointed to the spot. Penalty given. Well, no card handed out. He gets away with a rebuke.
Well, a lot of referees would have booked him there, but I'm with him on this one. No yellow card for me. Well, here it is again. It takes a lot of confidence to do this. A little dink straight down the middle, and all the goalkeeper can do is admire the audacity of it. Absolutely fantastic.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Lovely first touch. That wasn't easy. Diogo. Might really be able to trouble them here. Throw-ins given. Well, there to intercept. Well, carried into losing the ball. Really effective pressing. There to take it away. And a throw-in for the coming. Pedro. Well, this game is almost in the history books, and it's not going to be one the visitors will want to remember for long, Stuart.
Well, where do I start? They've been totally outplayed in all areas of the pitch, but it's their defending that's really been poor today. No structure, too open, not enough desire, and a lack of urgency. This is a worrying performance.
It is to be a throw-in. And unable to keep the ball. Pedro. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. And we are going to have 2 additional minutes. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. This is Pedro. And that will be all for this game anyway, and defeat for the visitors, much to the disappointment of their supporters.